question. Is there something like fate? Or is it a key role in our lives? Or have we forgotten to look in ourselves? As the struggle continues, we know there's no fate.